I, Roger Williams, maintain that no power, monarch, or parliament, or government shall have greater authority than that granted by the people. We should buy Indian lands, pay for it legally, never steal it, because in the eyes of the Lord, an Indian soul is just as one of ours.
Later, Roger Williams founded Providence and Rhode Island.